one thing about trials. They reveal the reality of your faith. If you hit your thumb with a hammer, listen to what comes out of your mouth. That's an indication of how deep your faith runs. When you're having a good day, it's pretty easy to feel good about faith in God. But when the bottom drops out of your world, what then? A family I know recently went through a terrible trial when there was a death in the family. And at every step of the way, they exuded faith in God. 1 Corinthians 3:13 says, "Every man's work shall be made manifest, for the day shall declare it, because it shall be revealed by fire, and the fire shall try every man's work of what sort it is." God will work miracles for you often, but sometimes the greater miracle is in the way He sustains you in the midst of a challenge. I'm John Bradshaw for It Is Written. Let's live today by every word.